ministry advice. Number one, don't do nothing outside of the voice of God. Number two, if you claim God spoke to you, don't let man convince you otherwise. Number three, tithing is biblical, whether you want to agree with it or not. How I know? Because I've tried both. I've tried tithing and I've tried not tithing, and I'd rather stick to tithing. Number four, prayer is not the answer to everything. Some things requires your natural, practical participation. Number five, let me get back to you on that. Number five, the love of God and the knowledge of God is two different things. The love of God brings you mercy, eternal life, stuff like that, salvation. The knowledge of God teaches you how to overcome, how to access the promises of the Word of God in the now. So the love of God and the knowledge of God has two different results, two different benefits, and very few people know that.